If you're selling,
I'm not buying.
No, I'm not selling anything.
Darling, I shoot straight, and I expect people to shoot it straight to me.
Okay. I was told by God to come work on your farm with your children through your hippotherapy.
You're joking with me. Marshall put you up to this.
No.
What's your name, darling?
Faith Houston.
This is all a little too cuckoo for me. I have to get back to my client. Check back in 6 months.
Based on the results of her blood alcohol and CDT tests, the hospital administration feels it would be opening itself up to an enormous liability if they were to release her before she's been through a proper detox treatment. She needs to get her alcoholism under control. Otherwise, she will be a danger to herself.
Hang on. Where are you going, Jason? 42474. This is Commanding Officer Shirley Jenkins. I've had an eye on you since you came to town, Cadet. Tell me who you're here with.
Miles Matheson, Sebastian Monroe.
All right, then. Take the bag. You're our backup.
I'm here for you, Michael. And so is Jesus. In fact, I just saw him not 10 minutes ago riding on a float in the procession.
Everybody's got potential. Very few people live up to it.
Well, you don't have to worry about me, because that ain't gonna happen.
I hope not. I'd hate to see you end up like poor Todd.
Todd.
He was such a promising boy. Oh well. Guess we can't all be winners.